transition was really easy. I have to hand it to Apple. They did a really good job not making it feel like it was a compromise I think what they called it was Rosetta, which was allowed you to use old Mac, Intel Mac software on the M processor. Those applications ran smooth. I can't really say I saw a big difference. It wasn't hard. It was just the next thing to do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Joss. So also for the listeners, spoiler alert, now Parallels work, VMware Fusion work on the M series. And so it's possible to run Windows on the Apple Silicon Mac. But there is still a caveat because it's still the ARM version of Windows.
Yes.
Which means that some Windows applications have not yet been ported to the ARM processor itself.